Another bounty. Can use this. Fuel can. Oh, here we go. Done. Let's see. That should do it.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. Let's go deep. Back to the big WW2. In 1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, feds are gone, but we're still here, shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. I'll tell you one thing, it won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you were right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting.
Nothing like scrap.
Sniper ambush shot, goddammit.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. Let's go deep. Back to the big WW2. 1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone. But we're still here. Shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. Tell you one thing, it won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you were right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting.
Burning out this infestation zone.
Freaks, boozer, you got that? Bounties. The only reason that I go up here. Ah! Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Motherfucker.
Son of a bitch!
What happened? You okay?
No, 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 I'm fine. I'm fine. I think they were just, warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out! Get back here with that! Shit, that's mine!
Yeah.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here. Shit, wrangling freaks, I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No! No, not... I don't know. I'm just... And he's alive. Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien. One of them. Nero. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Okay, O'Brien... Where the hell are you?
Hey.
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah, I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. That's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee,
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey! All right.
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. This contraption.
Pretty much what you think, just throw your leg over, yeah.
Okay, there. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willie's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry, I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah. Hey, look out!
Shit! Are you okay?
I'm just... Oh, Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on,
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, just give me a second.
He'll be any minute now.
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. So... The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and, some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. What the hell?
Clee! We got company!
Oh, shit.
All right, gentlemen.
Ah!
You smart now, huh?
Got here. That's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah. Yes, hit him again.
How you like that, Mike?
Lovely.
Boy.
Do it. Come on, hit him.
Not so tough now.
Hit him.
You don't learn, do you, Mike?
Oh, yes. Yes.
Oh, geez. I'll teach him good. Yeah, you like that? How about that? Oh, shit.
Oh, I'm out.
Hold up. Roll, goddammit. Roll.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag, and
I
saw that, and I...
Oh.
Oh, my God. I could have killed somebody.
Well...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
It's okay.
I saw it in your bag,
and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no bars.
You know what we're gonna do?
Bars,
we're gonna do?
No reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
Tucker, Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait, he mentioned Hungry Jeans. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack, big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. Traders came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out.
Murdering Drifter Camp. I've seen these assholes before, and I gotta take them out.
Can use this. Fuel can.
God damn it. Fuse blown. Power's off. Figures. Out of gas. Of course. Oh, here we go. Done.
your action. Let's see what's going on here. Guess not. Nope. No, not this way. It's not gonna open. We got. Gotcha. always need scrap.
Feels, yes.
Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Here we go. Oh, another one of those micro-recorders. Yeah, wonder what happened here. Neuro-injector. Just what the doctor ordered. Here goes nothing. Jesus Christ. So many people. It's like Boozer said. Hell of a way to go. Backed up at these checkpoints. Waiting to die.
God damn it!
Somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek. Gotta look around. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water. Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? As you move cautiously, you don't stick around long. Good for you. Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night when the freakers are out, but she'd be happy to see.
fuckers, none of you are getting out of here alive. Won't be needing this. Okay. Won't open. Guess not.
behind him! Move!
Move to his...
No. To your side! The lost!
You're covered! Falling back! Cover me!
Do you see it?
Fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive.
Thank you.
Come on! Shut up! Shut up! Fire! Fire!
House is sealed up. How she get in and out? Ladder. This is it. Just gotta set it here. All right, kid. Where are you hiding?
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Oh, man. Okay, Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No!
Lisa.
That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
I was at school. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop. And they would be here waiting for me and we would leave together and... got here and there was a note that said they left with some men and I didn't know what to do. So I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people. I know them. I'm not going to lie to you. It's a work camp. And to eat, you have to work. Life is going to be hard.
No.
But at least you ain't going to starve.
No. No, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
lots of sick people. Go.
Bounty. So stay behind me. Run, hide.
Look out!
final.
Jesus.
Run, Mike. Shit, almost out.
Enemy now!
Sell this. get on. We have to move.
I don't know about this.
Come on, kid. We gotta go.
Okay. Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time?
You didn't talk much, did you?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is...
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
He used to go all over. Belknap Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid. Someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. Do you understand?
Yes.
Stay here. Find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
Men coming!
All right, just let's go. You sons of bitches, let's get this started.
Find cover! You got him!
Burn, you asshole!
You gotta stop moving sometime! Sit down, you son of a bitch! Kill him! Kill him!
Kill the son of a bitch!
Mike, what the? All right, you son of a bitch. Gotta go back.
Falling back! Somebody like that move, huh?
Yeah, counter. Falling back. Cover me.
Sons of bitches, let's get this started.
I see ya, asshole.
What the hell? A lot of ammo left.
Yeah.
This'll do. Get in there.
Yeah, run at him.
I'm low on ammo.
Let him go.
Open fire.
Not moving, huh?
He's hot.
Someone's here.
Hold still, goddammit! Yeah, kill him! Down! Yeah, get him! Lisa? Kid? Come on out, it's safe.
Yep. Come on, hop on. Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the camp. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms? You know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
All right, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Okay.
Well, who do we have here?
This is Tucker.
Oh, my God. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people got sick. And...
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alkai. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how I'm gonna...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Dee.
Say, Metolius Springs. Yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I just caught a break. That Nero radio might actually be useful. I know where they're going tomorrow.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take them on.
No, I can't. But with a little luck, I can get to their chopper without being seen and...
Give them hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Don't ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. All right, let's go see what the hell Nero is up to. Brian, I got some questions for you.
Ha! make something out of this. Should be it. It doesn't look too bad. That should do it. should work.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Cope. Don't give me any Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. The best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs.